The federal government is expected to soon release nationwide recommendations on whether you should be wearing face masks. After initially telling Americans they weren't necessary to prevent the spread of coronavirus, California has released new guidance on what to do if you do wear masks or covers over your face. Action News reporter Christopher Salas is live in Salinas with more on that guidance and what you should and should not do. Christopher?
Well, Dan, the state says if you do decide to wear some type of facial covering, whether that's a mask, a bandana, a handkerchief, cloth, scarf, anything of that sort, it is not an excuse to stop social distancing. You should also follow the stay-at-home order. This is only if you go out for essential needs or essential shopping, that type of thing. They also say you shouldn't use medical-grade face masks. Save those for the hospital workers that desperately need them. Now, we did have a chance to speak with an epidemiologist at UC San Francisco tonight about his opinion regarding whether or not you should wear a facial covering.
They're certainly better than nothing, and this is a time where we don't want the perfect to be the enemy of the good.
UC San Francisco epidemiologist Dr. George Rutherford says face coverings are helpful, but they don't protect the wearer.
But understand what we're talking about here is protecting other people from you.
Rutherford says it prevents spreading of the virus from asymptomatic carriers. It's the same reason why federal health officials are now considering changing their recommendations of only first responders and healthcare workers to wear masks.
And the task force has asked the CDC to look into whether or not we should change our recommendations to prevent people from spreading the novel coronavirus.
In Los Angeles, Mayor Eric Garcetti is urging some 4 million residents to start covering their faces whenever they're out in public. San Diego County is now mandating essential business workers to wear face coverings. And in places like Laredo, Texas, government officials are mandating all people over the age of 5 wear some type of face covering or face a fine of up to $1,000. For now, there's no recommendation like those to wear a face covering on the Central Coast.
I think that's what's going to be the evolving recommendations. And if the state recommended it, yeah, I absolutely recommend it. I think it's perfectly fine.
What's not perfectly fine, Rutherford and others say, is using medical grade and surgical masks that are currently in short supply.
If we didn't have a scarcity of resources, then we would clearly ask everyone to mask, but we can't do that. We need to preserve masks for healthcare workers only.
And you just heard from Santa Cruz County's public health officer. They said at the moment, Santa Cruz County, they are looking into whether or not they should issue some type of recommendation for facial coverings. As for Monterey County, they told us tonight they're going to follow the state's directives. But Dr. Edward Moreno, the public health officer here, Dan, he really wanted to emphasize that if you do wear a face covering, this is not an excuse to stop social distancing. You have to continue to follow those guidelines.
No substitute. Yeah. All right. Thank you very much, Christopher.